Morning guys, it's time for a trail ride. We have the Ducati Desert X Rally with us. The idea is to experience this top spec rally machine from Ducati. Joining me will be Abhinav, who is a little late. We were supposed to meet at this point at 7:30 a.m. I started from my place in Greater Noida, and in 45 minutes we are at the starting point of the summer sprint. So that is the machine for you. This is the Ducati Desert X Rally, and we will be taking it to the trails where a Splendor is going. And here is Abhinav. Aiye. भाई कुछ खा के चलेंगे हम, चलेगा?
आगे पीछे हो जाए, रुक जाइयो, तेरे रियर व्यू मिरर्स में देख लिए, बहुत अच्छे जो लगे हैं। एंड्योरो
एंड्योरो एंड्योरो
चलो। This is the prep run before the trail, before we enter the village. And we are getting deep inside this village. This is a very popular trail here in Delhi NCR, the summer sprint. Oh. Abhinav is using knobby tires on his Himalayan, and they are throwing up a lot of muck. In fact, a lot of gobar. Baba ji ki boochi, la 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 la. Me doing all this stuff and trying to act like a hero on the Desert X Rally, and here you have a Splendor tripling, and these guys having fun here in their kachha banyans. Okay?
वो पागल हो गया है। ये नहीं टिकेगा जसवीन, कोई पॉइंट ही नहीं है। इसको निकाल दे, कोई पॉइंट नहीं है।
नहीं ऐसे तो एंगल ही नहीं बनेगा। कितना आराम ज्यादा बंदा है यार। लेट्स गो। ओह इट्स स्लिपरी मैन, इट्स स्लिपरी। This is slippery here today. Oh, this is not the flowing trail that we are used to doing. Oh wow. Oh oh oh. Wrong line. I don't want to drop this bike here. Oh yeah. Carbon steel spokes, Takasago XL rims. Here we go. Oh yeah. One thing that really stands out is the balance of this motorcycle. It's so well balanced, doesn't feel top heavy at all. And while the seat height is massive at 910 mm, once you are on the pegs, this feels so natural to ride. Okay. We went slow because you don't know what is there inside that puddle. Lovely. Nice. I love this man. This machine is so engaging to ride. And we're going over some seriously bad stuff here. And the front wheel refuses to leave the line that you want it to follow. That is impressive. Of course, the 21-inch front wheel really helps in such situations. And that is what we are enjoying here. Oh yaar, ABS is on, I think so. यार एबीएस ऑन है यार, आई थिंक वो रैली वाला मोड बेटर है। रियर एबीएस ऑफ, यस मैं मार रहा हूँ रियर ब्रेक, कट 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 कट। Nice. Go, go, go. Momentum, man. Okay. These edges, you don't know what is there inside them. Going slow around this. Using the friction zone. We are in the second gear. And oh wow, just trying to be a little conservative with my approach here. Nice, lovely. Once you go over this stuff, right, you start feeling so confident and you tend to just overshoot your abilities. I'm no way a very skilled off-road rider, just trying to learn the tricks of the trade. And once you splash in one of these water crossings, then you kind of feel like going even harder, and that is where you have to rein in yourself. Oh, oh wow, wow, the suspension just soaking up everything so beautifully. The trail is a little challenging today. Oh fuck, fuck. Ow! Bird crossing. It's a little slushy after the rains. Oh yeah. The branch is just getting into my face. Where are we? Let's go in this rut, man. Nice. Nice. The front wheel going here and there. नहीं नहीं नहीं, momentum lose कर दिया यार, एकदम से रुक गया ना। Okay, this is a suspension test going on, and what is this? A dancing car? Oh yeah! Oh, had a front wheel washout scenario, and the dabbing technique is something that would help, and that is what helped here. Seat height was immaterial because I managed to get my feet on the ground. Let's see where we are. Constant throttle. Constant. And we have the Jimny lovers here. मज़ा तो आ रहा है बट थकान हो रही है यार, आदत छूट गई है ऐसा। लोअर बैक में वही मेरे को भी पेन हो रहा है इसलिए। किसके होए जिमनी बॉयज का भी गैंग हो गया यार
भाई, फैल गई है जिमनी। पर अच्छी बात है, फुली गॉट अ बेटर इंजन एंड गियरबॉक्स ना।
हाँ, हेलमेट उतारना है क्या?
उतार ले। तूने इसके इंजन गार्ड पे मार दी
क्या? मार दी का मार दी?
ये देखना, ये तो तुमने गिराई,
गिर गई होगी। किसलिए लगा?
सही है
भाई, वो चलाने के लिए दिए ना, के रखने के लिए दिए। डुकाटी की तरह, पानी का ले V4S की तरह।
डू यू हैव इलेक्ट्रोल इन योर हाइड्रेशन पैक अभिनव?
अबे स्टिंग का क्या हुआ, हमने ली,
तूने उठाई नहीं स्टिंग?
नहीं।
सो दिस गाय बॉट अ स्टिंग एट द स्टार्ट ऑफ द ट्रेल, टू स्टिंग्स ₹40 एंड ही लेफ्ट इट एट द स्टोर एट द शॉप।
इट्स ओके
यार, दीज आर द बाइक्स, द माइटी डुकाटी एंड द Himalayan with the rally cowl and the Rahagir rackless luggage system. How is this luggage system making you feel? Is it making you feel different in terms of handling the bike?
No, not really, because you know it's very light right now. The luggage system in itself is only about 2.5 kilos. Probably it weighs less than 5 kilos right now. So it's not a lot of weight at the back. However, what I am concerned about is, because I don't have a rack on the bike, I have looped the bags from under the tail, the plastic part. So, you know, when you go through a lot of ruts...
Can you please keep it concise?
It can always... There's a chance that it can break the plastic parts on the bike. So, I just want to experiment with that and just see whether this is a viable setup or not. You know, the lighter the setup, the better it is. And eventually, a soft luggage also
chup
makes you
tiny less. Chup kab ho gaya banda? Bhai, paseena dekh raha hai kaise tapak raha hai. I'm able to taste my... It's dripping down from my forehead and going into my mouth. Yaar, kya ho raha hai yaar? I think 70-30 tires. These are the Pirelli STRs.
Yeah.
So these are also handling pretty well on the slush. But of course, we are being very cautious.
Never be able to pick up pace on these tires in slush, because the moment there's a lot of deep slush, you know, it's very sketchy. The terrain is very sketchy. Those tires will reach their limit very quickly in terms of grip. But the knobby. See, what is the point of a knobby? The point of a knobby is that it digs. So, it is trying to hold the ground with every forward rotation.
Yeah, it's also throwing up a lot of stuff. Obviously, if I'm riding behind you.
It will.
Slush that the Ducati. Radiator guard and the sump guard has gathered. We have mounted this GoPro. The footage, the angle of the footage was not very good. We have not tested this one out. Ab tu aage chala le.
Haan.
Toh fir main chalata hu peeche.
अच्छा एक बात बता, तेरे को वेट फील हो रहा है इस बाइक का?
वेट नहीं फील हो रहा। द ब्यूटी ऑफ दिस बाइक इज, एंड आई वाज आल्सो सेइंग दिस व्हेन आई वाज रिकॉर्डिंग द वीडियो, इज दैट वंस यू गेट ऑन द पेग्स इट फील्स वेरी निम्बल एंड द 910 mm सीट हाइट इज प्रैक्टिकली इनकॉन्सिक्वेंशियल।
इट इज नॉट अ फैक्टर यार, मैं तो तुझे पहले दिन से बोल रहा हूँ दैट यू नो पीपल लाइक लुक जसवीन, यू हैव ridden अ टूरिंग बाइक, एन एडवेंचर टूरिंग बाइक For what? 6 years now?
Yeah, 6-7 years. 8 years now.
Yeah. मेरे को भी इतना time तो हो ही गया है bike चलाते चलाते, big bikes. I don't think it's a factor.
Yeah.
You are tall. I'm tallish. And you know, so it is slightly easier for us. But what I feel is if somebody is 5'8" और उसको ना 3-4 साल हो गए bike चलाते हुए, वो Tiger Wiger चलाता है, Africa
yeah.
Twin चलाता है या GS चलाता है, that person can ease like maybe 1 or 2 days they'll feel that the seat is tall, but उसके बाद वो बंदा भूल जाएगा. It'll just start feeling very nimble, natural, and they will start to realize the advantage of a tall seat.
But with this seat height, even when you are standing on the pedal, I think there is one skill that everyone should practice,
which
and
is?
It is very useful, is dabbing. If you are not able to dab properly,
no, dab you need to know.
When you get stuck in a slow situation, if when you go down from the pegs and you end up with both your
hips on the seat, then you are in trouble.
No, that is,
then
you'll that be in is trouble. A very bad idea.
You have you to should, just,
if
you, know,
you ever have
be off center and get your leg you on the ground. See. I got into a couple of situations while coming here. Fortunately, I dabbed. Otherwise, it would have been tricky.
You know, Jasveen, this is your first time riding this motorcycle here.
Yeah.
Tu do teen baar aur chalayega na, tu bhag raha, ud raha hoga yahan
pe. Exactly. Exactly. Even riding it at slow speeds, I'm not getting that fear of that I'll stall the bike. That is not
there.
Yeah,
because you know it is an L twin.
Yeah.
It is an
there
L twin.
There is enough
so
torque.
It makes
torque,
a lot of torque, and the torque is all low down and in the mid range.
Yeah.
So, you know, 2000 RPM onwards, it has enough to pull you out of any situation.
Yeah.
And 5,000 is a sweet spot where
exactly.
You're not going fast. Hmm. But you're still going fast. And
I think what speeds we were doing? I think around 45-50, I think max. I did that.
30 se 50 kar rahe
ho. Haan, isse zyada to chal nahi rahe. I was very wary about, you know, riding a Ducati on the trails.
Also,
the plastic is very expensive.
It is not our motorcycle, right? It's a media unit. We cannot be smashing the motorcycle without any care. So we have to go slow. We have to take it easy on this bike.
Cool. So should we get back on the bike?
Haan, tu bahut baatein karta.
Okay, yeah, thanks. Bye. So we are swapping bikes. I am going from the 27 lakh rupee Ducati Desert X Rally to the 72 lakh rupee Himalayan 450 with knobbies that has been modified by Mr. Abhinav Bhatt. This
these are the kind of rich assholes who mod everyday motorcycles.
Yeah. Very nice argument to get some comments, huh? Very good.
Everybody go to 23 Rides channel and tell him how much of an asshole this is.
This is with the rally cowl, and this bastard has fit a luggage system.
Adds 5 extra BHP, right?
Yeah, rally cowl adds 5 extra BHP and 2 more BHPs extra each with the Raagir luggage system. So let's go. I am riding this Himalayan with the knobby tires. So hopefully there will be a lot more grip on offer. The Ducati was performing pretty well as well. There was no issue. The tires were providing a good amount of grip. I ain't complaining about those Pirelli Rally STR tires. They are pretty good and kind of offer a great mix of on-road and off-roads. Desert X Rally guy not going through the crossing. What the fuck is that, man? You should take the water crossing, the puddle, and go like this, easy. Why are you avoiding puddles, man? Pani se nikal! Oh yeah! Pani se nikal! See, this is the difference. You feel a lot more confident on a smaller bike. I mean, that's the universal truth. Oi! Oi! And that's a beautiful fall from Mr. Abhinav Bhatt. He's fallen down. Fucked up. You did it. You are Mr. TRP.
Saying on camera that I need to get used to these tires because they don't offer the same grip.
Don't bullshit. You're simply lacking skills. Itti jaldi kaise gira sakta hai tu? Now picking this behemoth is going to be a big task. Can we try and exert the force together? Because it apparently does not have any grab rails. Don't get a heart attack in the process. Can you switch off the ignition, please? That's why we call all these journalists are, you know, so hungry for TRP. They just start a big bike and they tip it over in the first 10 minutes. Yeah, go baby. Go. Deadlift, Mr. Deadlift. Yeah. Very good. Finally, the work that you have been putting in the gym is paying off, Abhinav. You have lifted up, you have picked up a 232 kg, a rally motorcycle single-handedly. That's very good. The pegs folded in. The brake lever is also fine.
Nothing happened.
The motorcycle is looking even more beautiful after all the muck. See, all the tread has gone on the tire because the mud has stuck in and made it a little flat. That's why I think you are losing traction. Should we go back and swap the bikes again or you want to ride this more? Yeah?
I fell in 500 meters, yaar.
Yeah, you fell in 500 meters.
Fuck.
Yeah. And I was feeling like I have come down from the 10th floor to the 1st floor when I sat on this motorcycle.
Second
attempt. Second attempt. Oh, fuck. Slippery, really slippery. Stand and get through this, man. Ah, no. The sandy patches on the trail have vanished a little bit because of the monsoon season we are in. We are getting a little more grip. Oh fuck. Oh, oi, oi. No, no, no. Stop, stop, stop. Stop. We wanted to go there, yaar.
You can't go there. Green burger yet.
You can go there, Abhinav. Come on.
You want me to sink a 27 lakh rupee motorcycle?
I think you can. This was unexpected. I was thinking of, you know, zooming ahead from here. The fields are gone. The lake is here for Abhinav to take a bath with the buffaloes. It's the same lake. Yeah, this is such a small bike. Throttle, throttle! आपका जाना है इधर से ही आगे से कहीं होगा यार चल
हेलो सो वी हैव लैंडेड एट द दमदमा होटल Damdama Hotel or Resort?
This is the Haryana Government Run Resort.
Yeah. I have been here once, you haven't been here once.
No, first time.
So, surprisingly, it's very close to the place where we just while away time unnecessarily.
Gadho ki tarah, main aur Yadvid aake dhoop mein khade ho jate the. Ek ghanta baatein karte the, biscuit khate the aur wapas jaake Jain Chikanji pe jaake peete the.
Ped ki chhaye ke niche baith khade hote ho na tum log.
Nahi, kai baar to dhoop mein bhi, kai baar chhaya bhi nahi milti.
Koi jagah hi nahi hai baithne ke liye.
Hum jaise bewakoof log yahan aa jate yaar.
And it's just round the corner.
It's just round the corner.
But the ride was very draining today, and hence we are doing our second glass of Chikanji.
Yes.
Any thoughts on the
desert X
on the stuff that you have done today?
So, let me begin by saying that, you know, I dropped the Ducati Desert X Rally.